Hello children, I am your class teacher. My name is Alpana Agrawal. Today we will be revising English alphabets. There are 26 letters in English alphabets. Now let's start. You have to repeat after me.
A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for drum, E for egg, F for fish, G for grapes, H for house, I for ice cream, J for jug, K for kite, L for lamp, M for mango, N for nest, O for owl, P for pencil, Q for quill, R for ring, S for sun, T for tree, U for umbrella, V for vase, W for watch, X for Xmas tree.
Then Y for yo-yo, Z for zip. You have to learn this today, and tomorrow I will teach you how to write them.